Today I wanted to see how many different species of fish I could catch from this tiny creek. So I tied on a little grub and was able to catch one of my biggest creek chubs ever and a rock bass. After I caught those fish, I decided to switch lures to a little spinner. And with that, I was able to catch a green sunfish, a common shiner, and even a little largemouth bass.